Hi everybody, I've just thought I'd come on quickly and show you these little envelopes I've made today. I might do some, if anyone wants me to do some for the video, I'll do them. But we'll show you how to make them. Like I said, I don't do tutorials, but I can show you. They're just brown craft envelopes. And I have used washi tapes, music paper as a background, then washi tapes, and then bits and pieces. These photos here are from the mushroom market on Etsy and on Insta. It's the same craft envelope. Same mushroom market. And these are stickers and paper and washi tape. So they're all different. It's the same envelope. These can be going into journals, into planners. They can be used to fill with ephemera, or all kinds. This is washi tape. They've got sayings on them, vintage style Tim Holtz wallpaper. Same as this one. And they're quite big. They're, let me have a look, 16 centimetres across and 11.5 centimetres down. Wallpaper, Tim Holtz, we've got words, we've got washi, that says you are my sunshine, just adding glue mixed media. So they're all different vintage. Now we get into the me. This is me, right? Okay, so the same thing, but funky, freaky, quirky. So it's the same thing, same envelope, same size, everything vintage, and then I've put a big pop of colour. And this one says, got somewhere on time, pulled an all day today, busy. And that's got some beautiful flowers. The next one's a puppy dog, and it says, welcome to the weekend. I can hardly wait to get to regret this. Awesome. So it's still the same. It's all vintage, but once again, it's a big pop of colour right in the middle. So it's retro, vintage, I don't know, but that's just my style. This one says, love this, I need a holiday, should have gone, cheers. And there's another one, same thing, same style, full of, you can put lots of stuff in them. Here's another one. This one says, picture this, can you not, fabulous, and it's a pussycat. These are all Dyan Reavely words and her journal cards, pictures or whatever. But they're still the same. It's still the vintage. It's all the music paper and the washi tape. There's a little face on here. That's Jane Devonport. But yeah, so I've just collaged, collaged and collaged. And the last one is a little strudel dog. It says, wake up on the wrong side of the bed. Caution, mood swing in progress. Kind of care, kind of don't. And there's your little sausage dog along here. He's a little cutie. And like I said, they're all Dyan Reavely. They're vintage, they're retro, they're quirky, they're eclectic, they're me. Like I said, you can add them to journals, planners. You can actually probably put a stamp on them and a little piece over the front and send them in the post. You can do anything with them. So these will be going onto my Etsy shop. All the different ones in the packs. So yeah, I hope you like them. And now if you would like me to show you how to make them, just let me know in the comments and I can certainly do that. Okay, thanks, bye.